Hello, I'm Dr. Shobha Gudi, consultant OB-GYN from Bangalore, professor and head of the department at St. Philomena's Hospital, Bangalore, also at Dr. Malti Manipal Hospital and Chandrama Sagar Hospital. I'm here today at the initiative of FOGSI's digital program. Please join me on the 17th of December 2019, Tuesday from 3 to 4 p.m. and I shall speak to you on the subject of contraception, special needs in special situations. This subject indeed is the need of the hour, and I feel as Chairperson, Family Welfare Committee FOGSI, it is my duty, it is my primary concern to educate our fraternity on this subject. Contraception is a very neglected field today in our practice. And in fact, it is of prime importance that all of us work very, very diligently towards achieving population stabilization in our country. It is our prime responsibility, in fact, to see that we achieve the goals which have been set forward by the government. We should individually strive towards increasing the contraceptive prescriptions towards our patients and try to meet the unmet need in every situation, in postpartum, in postabortal, in preconceptional, in perimenopausal women, and most important of all amongst the youth of our nation, who are more and more liberal in initiating sexual relationships but are hardly aware of the contraceptive methods which are available. Let us work together to reduce the number of unintended pregnancies, and let us educate ourselves on the matter of freely prescribing contraceptives, even in high-risk situations. Well, I must thank the President FOGSI, Dr. Nandita Parishatkar, the dynamic lady, for conceptualizing this wonderful digital initiative. Zydex Gynext Division also has to be thanked profusely for supporting the project financially. And of course, our technical support is DocMode. They have come forward to provide the excellent technology for us to interact and discuss this subject online. Thank you, friends. Looking forward, all of you, on Tuesday afternoon, 3 to 4 p.m. Please join me. Thank you.